The migrant crisis on the Greek island of Kos is pushing people to their limits. Fights broke out during a registration procedure as more than 1,000 migrants gathered in a long, crowded queue outside a local football stadium. Greece is struggling to cope with the increase of migrant arrivals. Some 124,000 people arrived so far this year, mostly on the eastern islands closest to Turkey, and authorities are unable to keep pace.
€100. In one day, €100, one person.
I don't have money, please, help me, I want to go. I don't to stay in Greek, I want to go in Europa. I am Syrian, Syria big people, big problem.
The mayor of Kos appealed for immediate assistance, warning that blood will be shed and the situation will get out of hand.